prepare yourself as Q107 dispels a myth.
A fable more mystifying than the Sasquatch and the success of Ben Mulrooney combined.
Yes, we've decided to prove that quality classic rock from the 80s did in fact exist. Exhibit A.
Running down a dream that never would come to me.
Exhibit B. Exhibit C.
And there's plenty more where that came from.
Q107 celebrates the family day long weekend with an 80s music that doesn't suck weekend. Join us as we run to the hills starting this Friday at 3 from Calgary's only classic rock, Q107.